Beginning with breaking news after a Russian citizen has been killed when shells fired from Ukraine struck the yards of private homes in Russia's Rostov region. Maria Finoshina has the details.
On Sunday, we saw a very dangerous escalation of the crisis here in Ukraine. Several shells fired from the Ukrainian territory landed in the Russian border town Donetsk. It has the same name as the Ukrainian city that has now become the major battleground of a large-scale military operation here in eastern Ukraine. Eyewitnesses say that there were at least six shells. They hit a private house, killing one man. Earlier, there were reports that four people were injured, but later it was downscaled.
The attack began at around 8:30 in the morning. They started shelling and destroyed this house. My mother and sister were hurt. They're now in hospital.
We know that one man was around 47 years old. He had a very big family and four children. Kyiv already denied any responsibility for this attack, and here's Russia's reaction.
These facts are evidence of a dangerous escalation on Russia's border with Ukraine that creates a higher level of danger to Russian citizens. It could bring about irreversible consequences, which Ukraine would be responsible for.
And while we see that the Ukrainian crisis is spilling over to Russia, here in Ukraine, the situation is getting more and more tense, and ordinary civilians are often those who pay the highest price.